Do you ever run into a writer's block?
Maybe, but I don't really think about it as a writer's block, because when I don't feel like writing, I just don't. So I don't really think that it's a problem. Either I want to create or I don't want to create, but I never think it's a problem.
It's a much easier life than I'd had.
Sometimes life is so much that it's enough to just do your best and eat some food and then make it to the end of the day. And that's also good some days. It's not always important to do something big, you know. Small things are good too.